Yes, so I did, because it was the 16 months of pandemic where the world seemed upside down, emergency gallbladder surgery was apparently also on my ticket, and this is the golem that resulted from that. It was probably, was it a week or so maybe, before I was able to get back to the table in the studio and really be cutting paper again. I didn't realize how physical the process it was. But this golem is that sense of being cut into. So you can see perhaps this knife-like shape that's the body has become, that's physically being opened. The golem is really a stand-in for me in many ways here. And in its forehead, you can read the words, open. By my blood, hand, and heart, I am open. And so there's the pun there of literally being opened up by the doctors, and this that sense of being scared and nervous about what was going to happen, although it happened so quickly, I don't know, I had enough time to really be properly scared. So being physically open, but also being emotionally open to the idea of that healing, and thinking about the surgery, or the need for the surgery, as a parallel to the pandemic itself. We all know how to suffer. We all know how to experience pain. That seems to come very naturally. But then being able to be open to the idea of healing and being ready to accept the vaccination, to imagine a world in which we take off our masks, to be ready to be healed, that can be a hard thing. And so this golem is ready to be open. And in the center here where I mentioned the knife shape,